school got me.
He's good on Martin Lawrence.
He said you're dead ass correct. School got me messed up. And it crashed. That's it for me.
It crashed.
Oh,
this is. How about you install it in your regular hard drive, yeah?
I am. I had to switch it over. I'm about to do that now. That's hella.
You got a fourth party. You got a fourth party hard drive.
Fourth party? he turned to the page where it says warranty information. This is a picture of a nigga shrugging.
Damn, yo. That's crazy. Yeah, I'm sure it's your connection, yo. I'm sure, like, the game. No. I'm not talking about the connection. I'm not talking about the connection, like, internet. I'm talking about the USB. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Just throw the hard drive
out. Yeah.
Throw that shit out. I mean, because, holy shit.
Throw the whole thing away.
Let's take a shit.
Exploded himself.
Exploded into fucking bullets, yeah.
Like a shotgun.
Nice.
Dang, we just taking all his shit.
Red baby.
Yo, don't feel right, yeah.
This is better than last time when a nigga was just swimming out into oblivion forever.
Some Burger King Wi-Fi.
Burger King.
You got the big button. The big button Wi-Fi.
Oh shit, it's a drop right here.
Burger King Wi-Fi.
You got a cereal box.
Oh shit. Yeah. Let's split it up.
Put in two tops.
Watch out
for a temporary hard drive.
It's just a sniper rifle.
Turn in two tops. That's it?
Jesus.
Yo, there's fucking boxes of macaroni that come with automatic with tops. Right, I'm gonna move Fortnite over.
Yeah. Move it over.
Oh, there's people in these houses over here.
Fortnite over.
They already opened up.
I'm gonna move Siege over.
Yeah. Keep falling on that because it's dry.
Yo, you can't play Siege on the external, yo. That's crazy.
Not even McDonald's.
The external is good enough, though. I mean, USB 3 is fast enough. It's more than fast enough for a regular spinning hard drive. It's actually faster than a regular spinning hard drive, so you're getting your full bandwidth. That's if you had full bandwidth to begin with or that piece of trash.
Yeah, what the fuck is bandwidth?
Oh, I mean the amount of rubber band, the width of the rubber bands used to hold this fucking hard drive together. Yeah. I'm thinking about like fucking 3 inches thick. Alright.
Yes, can I get a whopper?
That $20 BJ's hard drive, bro.
I'm fucking. I can't believe I spent $20 on this shit, yo.
Y'all didn't even go to the store. It was some nigga named BJ.
He's at corner store.
Nigga carry no case or nothing. Nigga carry the hard drive in your pocket. sorry about that. Sorry about the sweat. I went to the gym earlier today. just bring it
up. He had the hard drive in his pocket while I was at the gym.
Yeah.
Fucking bitch.
What's another drop?